Did you?
Good spiral.
Hold the ball. This is
nothing's imploded, right? Even the bad reps are okay. Okay, we just got to get this up to here and get this down to here. Last one was strong.
I'll see you when I get back. I'll be back in like a month.
So once we get to college, we on team?
Yeah.
That's why you come to me.
Hey, I'll be back in a month.
Talk on the phone and send me a film. We need to keep working on it, all right?
Yeah,
it looked good. It looked good. Just haven't been in front of that thing in a while.
Yeah, you're right.
Get home. Get there. Get back safe, all right?
All right.
If college guys want to do one-on-ones because they have an issue, I charge for that. But if they come to group and they snap with you guys, that's what your guys are all going for, right? That's the point. This one's had a good
one. Yeah.
He was good. He was stud too. Him, Zink, Sam, Juco, and Jacob. Jared Nash, Western Kentucky. That was a good year. Who knows that? You do?
Yeah.
He doesn't call me back. He's at West Florida.
Really?
Yeah. I thought he
went to Western Kentucky. The Western Kentucky coach called me and said, hey, I'm on Montgomery Long Tech. Look at Jared Nash's profile. What are your thoughts? And I think much good. I think Corn Blue also knows that network as well. But I got his film to the one on one kicking network. And
He's not
a kicker. He's a good kicker. Don't get me wrong. He's Michigan. I focus on long snaps. I don't teach kicking. Wobbly. Good location. Have you gotten better so far? You like the technique? It's different, all right?
Yes.
It's all mine. Why is it so quiet? Probably 3.5, 4.
Four.
And will you check to make sure we get
more?
How many more? Five more. Come on.
Are you just trying to like give me as much pressure? Like just remind me of everything?
You know why? Because these reps don't matter. This is when you want as much pressure in the world. Cameron, how many snaps in a row can you do perfect?
So
the answer is one. That's all you have to do.
Except the puppy, you got fucked up. Okay.
4.5. Hey, 1 rep perfect repeat. 1 rep perfect repeat. That's all you got to do, all right? Put yourself in a peaceful spot where you know your technique's gonna be good, and then fill that empty space in your brain at that fear spot with. Good release, clean release, flat back. Clean release, flat back. And then snap it. Three more to mess up.
Three more to mess up.
Just don't mess up. You got three more, Cameron. Come on. You got three more. Don't mess up. You got this. Right here. Don't mess up. Come on, right here, Cameron.
Everybody's
watching. Don't want you to mess up. Five. Ball. Two more. There's two more that you can potentially mess up. And we're on a great set of 10.
Where are you playing?
You're pitching a little bit, but it's looking good.
Okay,
how are you moving his thumb again?
had a lot of guys have an issue where they don't know that it's not as good. Yeah, you don't lose some. He's probably pretty frustrated that we're talking. Can I distract him by talking about him when he's trying to snap? Because that's what the other guys on the other line was doing. Perfect ball. Good job. Dude. Good mess with
Buffalo. How many students have that?